What's up, y'all? This your girl, Go Mouth. I'm coming to y'all with a clean with me video. First of all, let me show you my room, which is a hot mess. Why come none of y'all didn't tell me that grandchildren and babies make messes? It's been a long time since I had a little baby, honey. And this one here done total stuff up. Look at my room. Seriously, she just literally just takes stuff and put it on the floor once she touch it. She take it, put it on the floor. Dirty clothes, she went in the dirty clothes basket, got all the dirty clothes out, or throw them on the floor. She got boxes of cereal in here. My hair products, strewed all over the place. I got an oil sheen over there, combs, baby dolls. She done been pulling out my little boxes. Everything, just everywhere. Her little high chair. Look at my bed. Just look at my bed. I had my white bed covers on there, so I took them off and put these covers on there, and now you see why I don't have my white covers on there. Look at the headboard, just a mess. And where's the culprit? Right there. Nivea. Look, Nivea.
Hi.
She's saying hi, but she's saying it with her back turned because she knows she done tore up stuff. And look at all this mess I gotta clean up. So everyone, this is going to be a clean with me video. This is my first time doing a video like this. So y'all stay tuned to see what the outcome is going to be, because I don't even know. Nivea is just a hot mess.
Oh.
Okay, y'all, so I am done with my room, but I still have somebody in my way down here in the mirror playing. Hopefully I won't let it get that carried away again, but here's my room. I probably will do a whole tour of the room, but one day, just to show you guys, I cleaned up my room. Let me see if I can take this off. Okay, so over here is where she had a mess set on the floor. Now she is looking in the mirror. That's where she stands most of the time. And this is my bed. I put the white covers back on, as you can see, because I missed them. I missed all of my stuff. And I do have two makeup things to go there, but anyway, this ain't that kind of video. I'm just showing y'all that the room is now clean. And that's all I got to say in this video. And I will holler at y'all later. Bye. Nivea. Nivea, look. Say bye.
Bye. Bye.